Get a quality traffic camera, because if you don't, this is what happens. I got this brand new this season, and less than a month into the season, guess what happened? It started to bend just a little bit. I was in some very hard ground, and today I caught a coyote. And guess what? Go to remake the set, very hard ground, and it bends into a 90 degree angle. So, let's jump into the future and take a look at the new trapping hammer that String Change Trapping Modifications, owned by Chris Morgan, made for me. Let's check it out. Okay, guys. So, you just saw the Coal Creek trapping hammer, and that blade was bent at a 45. I've used a lot of different hammers since I've started trapping. I started out using a hatchet. That worked okay. When you're pounding stakes, it takes up a lot of your energy and it takes a lot longer. So I finally got a groundhog, one of these, and I had it for about a season, and it's okay. It held up pretty well, actually, but like I said, we've got real hard ground. Things only got about a 2-pound head on it, and I was started carrying a 5-pound sledgehammer to get the stakes in. That held up pretty well, but it just really wasn't what I needed. So I finally got a Coal Creek trapping hammer this past year that you've already seen. And I'd only used it less than a month. It started bending. It bent maybe a quarter inch down. And so I just kept using it. And then it finally went, towards the end of the season, it just bent to a 45. And we've also used the Sodbuster trapping hammer, and it also started bending pretty big time. So if you want to get a trapping hammer, you're obviously going to have to pay a little bit more for it. And I finally decided I want something that I know is going to last me a lifetime. All my construction, and I don't have to worry about the blade bending or anything like that. So what I did was I went to String Change Trapline Modifications. They can make anything you want. You got an idea? Send it to them, more than likely they can make it. And they're awesome at modifying traps, too. But I ordered, told them what I wanted in this new hammer, and I think you guys are going to like it, too. They just got in today. I've seen a picture of it. He sent me a picture of when he got done with it. But I have not seen it in person yet. Very well. Here we go. Look at that. That is the ultimate trapping hammer right there. It is very well balanced, all metal construction. We've got a 3-pound head on the top. The chisel on the back, as you can see, is very long. Sharpened out, you know, cut into a wedge. It's made out of AR-500 steel. That's, if you don't know what that is, that's what they make some body armor and large rifle targets out of. The handle is stainless steel. The interior of it is reinforced with steel tubing. We've got a head on it. We got mine at 1¾ inches. As you can see, we've got a very stout metal tang here. It's holding it up, and then a little reinforcer right there. But there it is. I'm not going to have to worry about buying me another hammer. This is all perfect welding. Nice and shiny. Perfect spot on. I don't see anything else I'd want done with this. You can see, I like narrow dirt holes, so that's why I got the narrow trail head for it. And this isn't something he makes, but he also donated to us a 2-inch dirt auger, so I thought I'd throw that in there. He sent it in the box with it as well. But look at that, perfect balance. You can, at the end of the video, I'll put all the specs into it, how long it is, all that, but it is very well balanced. That is a work of art right there. I just told him what I wanted. He got it done for me. Now, if you want one of these, since he's a sponsor, you know, he didn't charge us what he would normally charge for them, if, you know, if he wanted a sponsor. But actually, he practically did this one for us for free because we were updating all of our channel equipment. And that you'll see that in a separate video. But I was only paying for this. But he said he wanted to chip in, you know, help us upgrade our equipment. And so he just said, hey, the money you're going to pay me, make this hammer, you keep that, you put it towards the channel upgrades. That was perfect. But anyways, this, I want to thank Strain Chain Trapper Modifications. Awesome, awesome tool. He's based out of Montana. He did all of our trap modifications for us on our Sleepy Creeks, Sleepy Creek Douglases, and our Sleepy Creek 1/2 Eliminators. They were spot on. I could not ask for a better company to do my modifications of building any equipment I might need. He does drags. I believe he even did some earth anchor drivers. He can modify your traps, whether that's adjusting pan tension, laminating the jaws, base painting and welding base plates on, bubbling the tips of the jaws, the whole nine yards. And if you want a custom tool, no matter what it is, let him know, and he'll give you a quality product. Awesome. As you can see, just in case you didn't see this, the upper part right here is kind of checkered, I guess you could say, so it gives you a better grip. And what I like about it, you know, with one thing I didn't like about the normal groundhog, that you get, it starts, you know, getting real wide down here, and your hand gets down there when you're pounding, it'll eat your hand up. That, you can grab it clear down here, and you still got a good grip, and there's nothing eating on your hand. So, I'm very pleased with this product already. I'm going to put this, we only have a week of the season left, so, at the time we're filming this, so, I will definitely be putting this to high use next season. And after next season, we're going to do a review on this. Show you how well it held up. But awesome. Go check out Strain Chain Trapper Modifications. If you're on Facebook, you can look up Strain Chain Trapper Modifications. And it'll take you to their business page. Or just go to Chris Morgan. He is the owner. You can contact through there. Or his phone number was at the beginning of this video, and it will be at the end as well. So, I'm very happy with this. All metal construction, so I'm very pleased with it. Thank you for watching. Be sure, if you send him any business, to let him know you came from the Asher Bros. We appreciate that very much. And if you like what you saw here, don't forget to subscribe. And we'll be doing a giveaway here before too long, so stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching, and happy trapping.